Eric and Towman TV.
Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz. On this edition, we see some of the latest new products on display at our American Towman conventions across the country.
Hundreds of exhibitors will be headed to Baltimore November 17th through the 19th to showcase their products at the American Towman Exposition. Here are just a few of the new, unique products seen at our towing conventions recently. Starting with a first-of-its-kind merger between alternative fuel company ICOM and Detroit Wrecker Sales to create this extremely fuel-efficient ICOM front and combined it with Detroit Wrecker Sales' signature low-angle flatbed.
ICOM came to us and showed us a great efficiency to save the tower money, so we're very interested in getting on board with them. The bottom line is they can get fuel for $1 a gallon, and as fuel rises, that really improves the profit margin for these towers, so we were very happy to get on board and collaborate with them.
This ratchet tightening tool reduces injuries to towmen by giving peace of mind on the rigging. Here's more from inventor and owner Craig Johnson, speaking out about injury prevention to tow truck operators and truck drivers who use his product.
They get musculoskeletal injuries just from the stress of trying to tighten a ratchet strap. They're pushing and tugging all the time. And then some truck drivers will stick their winch bar in there. And the winch bar will bend the ratchets, and in the worst case scenario, it'll slip out and hit them in the head. So this here good and tight handle has a real deep positive hook here so that when we put it on the ratchet, it will not slip off. And we made it out of polycarbonate. This is a tool that's gonna last their lifetime. It's not gonna break.
Johnson invented his product out of a love for helping others and reducing injury to truck drivers and tow operators. Here's another inventor we will see on the show floor of the American Towman Conventions, Dave Barton of the Driveline Buddy, which safely secures the vehicle's driveline during transport. Barton had the chance to get his product in front of a nationwide audience after he submitted and won a Shark Tank style show called Tow Tank during the Texas convention last year.
I want to thank the American Towman. I mean, it's just, I don't think we'd be here. Well, I know we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you. We really appreciate it.
You'll have your chance to see these great products, plus hundreds more, at the upcoming convention in Baltimore. You can expect the best in seminars and hospitality, too.
I think all the American Towmen and the experience has been great. It's always good to see hardworking men and women. This is an American-made product, and we've met with more points of distribution. We've sold many to individuals coming through. We've gotten picked up orders to ship, because a lot of people fly in here, so they can't haul stuff home. So now we've got a lot of people that are going to be, we're going to be shipping product to as soon as we get home. So it's been a great show.
The American Towman experience is second to none. I mean, we go to, honestly, all the shows, and the American Towman shows are the best because the crowd is there. The spirit ride was just, I mean, I was touched, and nobody else goes above and beyond like that for these guys to gain notoriety and awareness, because I think the average, it's one tower a week that's getting killed. I mean, and that's ludicrous. I mean, they really need to do more, and you guys are really going above and beyond. So I got to say, I tip my hat to you, and I'm proud to be a vendor here at this show to help. I mean, because we have based our company to help, our clients, and clearly you guys are too. So again, we thoroughly enjoy the aspect that you guys provide.